It's okay, Jason. I'm fucking up all over the place, brother. I'm sorry. Speaking of fucking up all over the place, thanks to social media, you guys are all aware about the battle that I'm fighting right now and forevermore in my life. I'm not ashamed of it. I'm a fucking alcoholic. What do you want me to say? So when I went to recovery, I learned a couple things. Please hear me out. I could have lost my band. I could have lost my family and friends. For God's sake, I could have lost all of you. And for what? A liquid. So all of you, and I know, even if you're not, every single one of you knows someone else who's fighting addiction in one way or another. Be there when they need you. This is the wrong side of heaven and the righteous side of hell. To the devil today, he said he's not to blame. I understood, 'cause I feel the same. With arms wide open, I stand alone. I'm no hero, and I'm not made of stone. Am I right or wrong? Give yourself a round of applause, seriously. I spoke to God today. She sounds just like me. What have I done? And who have I become? I saw the devil today. He looks just like me, so I turned away. I looked away, my heart's wide open. I stand alone. I'm no hero, and I'm not made of stone. Am I right or wrong? I can hardly tell, 'cause I'm on the wrong side of heaven. The righteous side of hell. You guys are fucking beautiful. Thank you.